Hey guys, Leviathan here, and welcome to a different type of video that I'm going to be doing for you guys today. I'm actually going to be watching the Fallout 4 trailer. You see that on your screen. I haven't seen it yet, and I've been playing a lot of Fallout 3 on my channel in lieu of it coming out, because I love Fallout 3. It's one of my favorite video games of all time. Anything that Bethesda puts out is always a great game. And I've been looking forward to this since, they've been talking about it, it's been rumored, but we're gonna find more out at E3. But I'm gonna watch this, and I've never seen it before, so we're gonna go ahead and just sit and watch. I'm gonna comment on it, or just watch it. Like the music. Radiation King. That can't be good.
It's all over.
That.
But the crime.
Graphics look nice already.
With the world poised on the brink of war, Vault-Tec is reporting a record number.
Oh, Dogmeat? Is that you?
Folks, it seems we've got some breaking news. Stand by.
I like that. I like the little transition between, like, apocalypse and before the apocalypse.
To forget about how much I
what are you looking for, boy?
For you.
We seem to have lost contact with our affiliate stations. Stand by. We do have.
Aw, that's sad.
We do have coming in. Confirmed reports of nuclear detonations.
God, that would be scary in real life.
Our soldiers were right. War. War never changes.
Ron Perlman, everybody.
Ooh.
That looks cool. This is awesome. Ooh, we got some ghouls that look like. Oh, I know where this game's gonna be. It's gonna be in Boston. I'm actually from Boston, or around Boston. See that right there? That this is gonna be, at least some of this game is gonna be in Boston. Has to be. That's what I was hearing before, that it was going to be as well. Nice Brotherhood of Steel outfit there.
Let's go, pal.
Oh, so is our main character going to be voiced? Sound like Troy Baker. It's probably Troy Baker. He does like every voice actor in this game. Go ahead and pause the video. Wait for it. I'm just gonna see what else there is. Not a very long video. They're going to Fallout4.com. Yep, it's going to be available for the Xbox One, the PlayStation 4, and the PC. No official release date out yet, but we'll find out. So I'm going to go ahead and pause this here, just so it doesn't go to the next video. First thoughts. It definitely gave you. I like the transitions between the apocalyptic-looking world and before that. So it kind of gives a little hint that maybe you'd be playing before it all went down. So this kind of. This is probably a pre. Could be a prequel, because Fallout 3 is set after everything happened. So, and I like that the color contrast between what looked like was the new, before the apocalypse, it was very colorful, but afterwards it actually had that kind of, kind of had that Fallout-y kind of greenish tinge like you see in the game. I don't know how I feel about the main character having a voice. I don't know how I feel about that. I mean, it could be cool, but we'll see from there. Like I had said, it looked like parts of it were based in Boston. Fallout 3 was in, the East Coast as well. It was in DC, Virginia, Maryland, all places I've been to. And Fallout New Vegas, of course, was in California area. So that definitely applies to me, because if it's in Rhode Island, which is where I'm actually from, I'm from Indiana, but I live in Rhode Island now. That would be really great, because it can definitely go to places I've actually been. What else can I say about it? I thought they did a good job with the element. The music was, of course, great. Looked like there's a lot of different types of enemies, new people, but we won't know more about it until it actually comes out or what they reveal at E3. So I want to hear what you guys have to say about what you thought about the trailer. Post in the comments below. You know, drop me a line on Twitter. Let me know what you think. But yeah, this has been the Fallout 4 reaction. I guess it's a reaction video trailer. And I've been Leviathan, and I'll see you guys in the next episode. Thanks for watching, guys.